Every day, millions of video game skeletons are portrayed as evil and are cut down continuously by humans for their own goddamn amusement. If you want to help make a difference, go to hashtag SkeletonsOfPeople2. Every day, skeletons are used as test subjects for others' amusement, for no apparent reason other for their cruelty, and are portrayed as the villains and bad guys of each game. Hell, just listen to this one happy customer who used hashtag.
Oh, he was once a very, very bad skeleton, thanks to Cartoon Network. But now, with this new hashtag, I can take down the hero and look like a hero. Hell, I've gotten rid of so many problems. I am so happy that I finally got rid of my little problem, my bone tumors. And now with this hashtag, I can live a very long and happy afterlife. All thanks to hashtag skeletons are people too.
The skeletons are people too. You can make people happy. Skeletons are happy too. A foundation for a better afterlife. This has been Sans, signing out.